SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the video recording resolution on an iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The video camera on your iPhone has the ability to record in a bunch of different resolutions, from some low frames per second 1080p options to some high frames per second 4K options. The video resolution that you choose is going to dramatically affect the size of the videos that you record, but if you would like to record something in a very high resolution, then you can do so. You can change the video recording resolution by opening the camera app. You can then select the video option in the slider at the bottom of the screen. And now you should see up here at the top, it's going to say HD or 4K. And if you tap on this, it's going to switch to the other option. Note that the HD one is for 1080p. This number to the right of it is the frames per second for the video that you're going to record. So if you tap on that, then it's going to toggle through the different options, which are going to vary depending on whether you're recording in 4K or 1080p. If you don't want to change this every time and you want to set a default video recording resolution, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the camera option from this menu, and then you can choose Record Video at the top of the screen. Now you can choose from the different video recording resolutions that are available here. Note that the top of the list is going to have the lower resolution options that create smaller video files, and the bottom of the list is going to have the higher video resolutions that create larger video files.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.